Central Florida students in the global spotlight, going on Facebook Live with real life NASA scientists. The agency's next groundbreaking study could be because of them.
And these students are only in sixth grade.
Students at Montverde Academy got the chance to work with NASA today and teach other students and people all around the world.
Since the beginning of the year, the students have been studying the clouds, collecting data on an app to be used by NASA. They're only one of six schools across the world doing this.
For the students, it's huge because they get to do research just like us at NASA as a researcher.
The students answered questions during their broadcast about their findings, which was seen by people, including NASA employees, around the world.
They're doing real science. They're not reading out of a textbook. They're not memorizing vocabulary. They are living it. And by doing that, it becomes relevant to them. And we all know that when the learning becomes relevant, then it's absorbed and it's kept.
It feels really good that we actually have the opportunity to be able to learn all of this. And I just love it.